Our next guest is dedicated to saving us energy while enhancing your comfort and convenience. It's kind of like the win-win-win situation. He's the founder of Tado, Christian Deilman. Christian, welcome back into Tomorrow. How are you?
Thank you. Very good. Thanks for having me here on the show.
Yes, it's our pleasure. You're very busy here at IFA in Berlin, Germany as well, because a lot of folks are saying, save me some money on my energy bills, but also make it more convenient. And you're certainly doing that. What was the motivation to found your company to begin with?
So we were studying engineering at MIT in Boston and working on energy technologies, and we wanted to have an impact in the field of clean energy. And actually a third of the global energy goes into heating and cooling of buildings. So this was the motivation why we started Tado, why we built these products to control your heating and air conditioning at home in a more efficient way.
And does Tado mean something in that sense, or just a fun, easy name to remember, I hope?
It actually comes from two Japanese words, the word tadaima. This is when you come home, you say tadaima, and it means hi, I'm back home. Mm. And your family actually greets you by saying okaeri. Okaeri means welcome home. So we took these two words and we put them together, the T-A-D from tadaima and the O from okaeri, and these words together make up the name Tado.
Oh, very
because
cool.
We actually want to express the feeling of being welcomed when you come home,
yeah.
And your home is already pre-cooled.
So yes, because it's a smart thermostat. It's a smart AC controller.
Exactly, exactly. And it has a geofencing functionality built in. So, for example, when the last person left the house, then the app on the phone actually sends a signal to your AC, to the Tado smart AC control in your home, so it goes to a savings mode. And then you're in the city or in another city shopping, coming back, and while you're driving to your home, it actually starts preheating already.
So you don't have to go into the app and say, I'm headed home, preheat, or in our case in Miami,
pre-cool.
Always pre-cool, because I'm coming home. It knows I'm headed in my home direction, so it'll just turn itself back on or lower the temperature and make it more comfortable so I can walk in and go, Tado.
Exactly, exactly. So you have everything on the phone.
Uh-huh.
You see like how warm is it at home, what's the humidity, you can change the settings. But most importantly, exactly what you just said, this app brings you home to the comfortable state while you're driving back home.
Wow, very cool. And I like the whole concept. But now look how neat the unit is as well. Does this turn on or anything or light up? I don't know if there's a button to push, or can you control it as Chris is looking at the device again into tomorrow.com for the video. But this is it, right? This is the controller that we would replace our old existing thermostat with.
Right? Exactly, exactly. Right now, it's not powered. That's why it doesn't light up.
All right.
But as you can see here on the package.
On the package it shows, yeah.
Exactly. It has a capacitive touchscreen.
Okay.
So if you just touch the device, mm-hmm. then it lights up. It shows you the temperature. And you can adjust the temperature also on the device or the fan speed or whatever it is. So it's always there in the room to control your heating or your AC.
Right.
But of course, you have also everything on the phone.
Exactly. And now this will work with central air conditioning units and or portable units?
This product here is specifically built for every air conditioning system which has a remote control, like an infrared remote control.
Okay.
So this can be a window unit, or it can be a split unit which hangs on the ceiling, mm-hmm. Or a mobile unit as you have it here in the office.
Yes, we have here in the broadcast studio, because we're under all these hot lights in the broadcast area on the show floor. We've got a couple of portable units.
Exactly.
So if either of them had a remote control, we could use Tado to control them.
Exactly, exactly.
And that would be kind of cool. Now, do you have one or plans for one for central air conditioning and heating systems?
Yes, we have a product for central AC and heating for Europe.
Uh-huh.
And we have also a new product which I have here, which is to control radiators.
Radiators, there's something
so
we also don't use ever in South Florida, but we certainly see them all over Europe here. And I don't know if Chris can see the light up.
Yeah.
As you dial it, it's a normal kind of control. There we go. It turns off one of the TV lights, and you can see. Now, in my case, I would be turning it way down. So there we go. Let's go way down. But you can control this by with a digital readout that's built in to the knob, I guess, is the way you would describe it, on the radiator,
yeah.
right?
Exactly.
That's pretty cool, and yeah. it's very easy. So you would simply attach this to the radiator if you have one of those type of things, and you're good
exactly.
to go.
Exactly, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So again, anything like this for central air conditioning units?
Exactly. No? Our product for central air in the U.S., we don't have it yet.
Okay.
So we have the full spectrum for Europe.
Right.
For the U.S., we have this product, the Smart Tado Smart AC Control,
gotcha.
For any air conditioning with an infrared remote control.
Yeah.
And the radiator knob or radiator valve for radiators.
Gotcha. Which everywhere else but South Florida, they pretty much have radiators, so that could work as well.
Exactly.
So is this what you introduced here at IFA, was the radiator control?
Yeah, this is one of the new products. And then we have a new software, which all of our users could get from the app stores since Friday last week.
Oh, good.
So we launched it here at IFA. And this new software has some more intelligence to it. So it's not only geofencing, what is kind of the renowned feature of Tado,
yeah.
but we also have an open window detection. So it uses the sensors in the devices to detect open windows, and then the heating or AC actually goes off, so you're not wasting energy and pushing it out of the windows.
Oh, good.
And we have a feature which integrates weather forecast into the control. So those are two new features which we added to the software to increase comfort and efficiency at home. And we have a monthly energy savings report in the app, which all of our users are able to use since last week.
Awesome. Some good stuff and more to come, no doubt, into tomorrow from Tado. Visit them at tado.com for more information. You'll see what Christian and his team are up to. More new things. Every time we talk, there's fun new things that you guys are coming out with. Looking forward to more.
Fantastic.
All right. Terrific. We're back with more as Into Tomorrow continues from Berlin, Germany. And know when you visit us at intotomorrow.com, we'll link you to Christian's site and all of our guests. But in the meantime, tado.com, Tado, easy to remember, easy to get to. We'll get you there as well. I'm Dave Graveline. More from IFA in Berlin, Germany, here on Into Tomorrow on the Advanced Media Network.